In this video, we'll show you how to use Clear Blue Advanced Digital Ovulation Test. This test works differently to any other ovulation test you may have used. The test accurately tracks two key fertility hormones to typically identify four fertile days. That's your two peak fertile days, plus additional high fertility days. The exact number of fertile days may be more or less than four. It depends on each individual woman's cycle and does not mean the test is faulty. You need to know your cycle length before you start testing. This is the number of days from the day your period starts to the day before your next period starts. The table in the pack insert will tell you which day of your cycle to start testing, depending on your cycle length. Test once a day with the first urine after your longest sleep, as this is when the hormones are most concentrated. This is especially important to get reliable high fertility results. Don't test more than once a day before you see high fertility. Only remove the foil wrapper when you're ready to test. First, remove the cap. Then insert the test stick into the holder by lining up the purple arrows. Push together until you hear a click. When you use the test for the first time in a cycle, the new cycle symbol will flash. Then the test ready symbol appears. Place the absorbent tip in your urine stream for 3 seconds. Or dip it in a collected sample of your urine for 15 seconds. Throughout testing, never hold the test pointing upwards. After sampling, replace the cap and lay the test flat. The flashing test ready symbol shows the test is working, and your result will be displayed within 5 minutes. If the test shows low fertility indicated by a blank circle, you're unlikely to get pregnant if you have sex today. So it's just for fun. Don't do any more tests today. Test again tomorrow. If the test shows high fertility, indicated by a flashing smiley face, you can increase your chance of getting pregnant by having sex today. You should also test again tomorrow. The number of high fertility days varies from woman to woman and cycle to cycle. It may be more or less than two, but that's normal. It's personal to you and reflects your unique hormone changes. It does not mean that your product is faulty. If you want to test more than once a day, it's fine to do this after high fertility has been detected, but remember to always use a concentrated urine sample. When peak fertility is shown, indicated by a solid smiley face, ovulation should occur within the next 24 to 36 hours. Your peak smiley face will remain constantly on the display for 2 days, as this is when you are at your most fertile, and having sex will maximize your chances of getting pregnant. Don't test again this cycle. There is no need, and the holder will not read another test stick while the smiley face is on the display. You can save your tests. Don't remove the battery until you are ready to dispose of the holder. If you do, it will break the holder and you won't be able to use it again. Clear Blue Advanced Digital Ovulation Test typically identifies 4 fertile days. That's your 2 peak fertile days plus additional high fertility days to help you get pregnant faster. For more information, visit our website. Clear Blue, clear answers, clear mind.